Welcome to the channel MechIT-KAH. You can subscribe this channel for more videos on mechanical engineering. Hello guys, in this video you can learn that how to use the edge blend command in a Creo parametric designing software, especially in the Creo sheet metaling. Okay, so now to use this tool you should have this extrude part. So I have drawn this extrude part. Just go to the edge blend, means it is available on the bend drop down list. Just select the edge blend and select the edges where you want a bend. Just press the control button and you can select the second edge by pressing the control. This is third and this one is the fourth. See, this way you can apply the bend on the extrude part in a sheet metaling, and just select the yes button. Okay, this way you can apply the edge, control Z. Second thing which I would like to show you here, that is go to the edge bend, select this edge. If you don't want the complete edge on this, means complete fillet on this edge, you can change the negative distance. You can apply the negative distance and you can give the edge on the at a certain distance also. See here, you can see this kind of edge you can apply here. Just apply, just give the negative dimensions as -8, means from the upper distance, from the upper point, from this point to this point, that is this distance is 8, means it has not taken the bend on this edge. Okay, so this way you can apply the edge blend in a Creo parametric sheet metaling. I hope you understand this video. See you in the next video. Have a nice day.